Good morning, dear children. In your previous computer class, you learnt about the functioning of CPU, monitor, keyboard and mouse. Today you will learn about functioning of printer, microphones, headphones and speakers. Also, we will read page number 20 and 21.
Speakers are used in listening to different voices that we play on the computer. Microphone. A microphone is used to record different voices on a computer. The speakers and the microphone are a part of the multimedia computer system, which allows us to watch films, hear a sound, and read the text all at the same time. Headphones. Headphones work just like speakers, but are worn on the ears. They help you to listen to the audio more clearly. Printer. A printer is used to print text or images from the computer on paper. The printed copy is called a hard copy or a printout.
First, we will read about mouse. You already learned how a mouse is used to give instructions to the computer and things are shown on the monitor. A mouse is a pointing device normally joined by a cable to a computer. Children, see this cable? This is the cable with which the mouse is joined to the computer. It helps us point at things on the computer monitor. The mouse is also used to click and drag, move things on the computer monitor. It can help us draw pictures too. A mouse can be handled better when kept on a mouse pad as it moves well on a smooth surface. Printer. A printer is used to take a copy, usually on a sheet of paper, of the information stored in your computer. This copy on paper is called a printout. Children, you must have seen your parents taking printouts from the printer if you have a printer at home, or else they go to the shop and they take the printout from the printer. To get a printed copy of your work, you always need a printer device. Before knowing about microphones, speakers and headphones, children, you should know what is meant by multimedia devices. Multimedia means that there are many mediums which help us to listen and to speak. So, microphones and speakers, when attached to a computer, form the sound system of the computer. They are a part of the multimedia devices of a computer. Multimedia, multi means many. Multimedia computer systems allow us to hear sound and watch movies, besides letting us read text on the monitor all at the same time. This is the monitor where we see the movies or whatever things you want to watch on the computer system. Multimedia helps us in listening as well as communicating with others through computers. By speaking into your microphone, you can record your voice and attend online meetings as you do in Cisco WebEx classes. So, this is how we'll listen to the recorded sound with the help of speakers. Speakers, they are used to listen to recorded sound as well as music. Headphones, yes, those headphones which we wear on our head and we cover our ears with the band which comes with the headphone so that others don't get disturbed. They are used to listen to recorded sound as well as music without disturbing others. Only the person who is wearing the headphones can hear the music or recorded sound. Now, my dear children, you will be reading page number 20 and 21, and you will also underline all the words which are new to you. See you in the next class. Happy learning!